Hockey Night in Canada. You're on Hockey Night in Canada. And two quick things about that. The Canada Games are on in Red Deer. The male competition ended last night. Quebec beat Ontario. So nifty enough, we've got sort of the two solitudes in the game. Went to overtime. Ontario had a power play, hit a couple of crossbars, and then Quebec, Zachary Leroux with a beautiful goal, great determination. Quebec wins that one by a score of 4-3. The female competition.